When you apply to college, admissions counselors are going to be scanning your transcript to see if you've challenged yourself in school. A challenging course schedule says a lot about your ability to succeed at the next level and speaks to your motivation. First, and most important, your high school might offer honors classes. These are accelerated versions of other high school classes, and they may or may not carry college credit. Opting to take the honors level of American history rather than the normal level, for example, can make you stand out to admissions counselors. Every school has different opportunities, and you'll be evaluated by how demanding a program you've taken in relation to other students in your school. It's important to note, though, that you will not be punished if your school doesn't offer these accelerated courses. Beyond honors classes, your high school may also offer AP or IB classes. So what are AP and IB? Well, AP stands for Advanced Placement. These classes are offered to high school students who want to challenge themselves academically. Now, these are the most difficult courses your high school can offer. The whole class experience is more like college than high school. Each AP class ends in a cumulative exam. Those exams are scored on a scale from 1 to 5, 5 being the highest score. Many colleges will grant you credit if you can score a 4 or better. Some colleges may even accept a 3. Because they are courses that are similar to college classes, you may get college credits, or it can serve to place you in a higher level class in that discipline. If the college gives credit, it could reduce the amount of credits that you need to take for graduation. Now, IB stands for International Baccalaureate. IB classes are very similar to AP classes in that they challenge high school students at a college level. Pass your exam at the end of an IB class, and you could receive course credit from the college you decide to attend. The IB diploma requires significant coursework and independent research projects, but the payoff can be huge. Some colleges allow students with an IB diploma to skip their entire freshman year and all of its required classes. I hope that video was also very helpful, and we'll see you next time right here on My College Timeline.